having fun. Oh, I got tried to tell her she's the only woman in my plans. My side chick started getting violent and tried to pull the keys from her hand. The shot was loud and then the flash so bright. I was blind and nearly lost my sight. Oh Lord, couldn't do nothing. No, I never saw it coming. Hit the ground running for my life. Oh, I got my legs back and I'm ready to go.
Oh,
Y'all turns up now! Thank y'all so much, I am Grandson. This next song, whenever I play it, I hope to myself that I don't have to play it anymore. But yet, if we don't hold our elected representatives accountable, that's not gonna change. This isn't gonna do anything motherfucking different. If y'all have a problem with this next message, you can go find another band to listen to. This is about thoughts and prayers meaning absolutely nothing if it's not supported with direct action. I love each and every one of you. This is called Thoughts and Prayers. How y'all feeling now? I don't give a fuck if a hurricane is about to knock us down. We are gonna keep rocking for all of you. I don't give a fuck if I get electrocuted on stage right now. It is a motherfucking privilege to look at so many beautiful places, so many beautiful faces. This next song is unreleased. The only place that you can find it is right here in Columbus, Ohio. This is another song about a sickness in America. This is called 6 o'clock. Yesterday I turned on the TV. I saw another man down. He was screaming, he can't breathe no more. He held his hands high, but then he got struck down. Oh, he got struck down. I saw the body drop. Difference between you and I. Same space and time that we occupy. We all just looking for a piece of the pie. But we went blind, going eye for an eye. Hashtag party bag. Toes high, shut in the chest. Hashtag party bag. But even when I'm on the last breath, till we get reciprocity, how can we stand by? Yesterday I turned on the TV. I saw another man down. He was screaming, he can't breathe no more. He held his hands high, but then he got struck down. Oh, he got struck down. I saw the body drop. If you can hear my voice, I want you to get down on the motherfucking ground right now with me. I want you on the motherfucking ground right now. You, down. We're gonna rise up together in solidarity. I won't give no fucks, won't take no shit. Try to burn me down, get this whole place lit. I won't give no fucks, won't take no shit. They said they want more, this is it. Let the bodies rock. We got one more song for y'all. Fuck yeah, dude. This has been a motherfucking pleasure. Y'all having fun? This next song is about holding your elected officials responsible for their participation in the corporate lobbying industry, and what the fuck are they gonna do when the consequences that their decisions have affect them directly. This is called Bloodwater. Ohio, it has been a motherfucking privilege. I can't wait to see some other bands today. I know y'all are excited. Thank you for rocking with us in the rain or in the shine. You can find me online at GrandsonSucks. I would love to hear your fucking feedback. This is called Bloodwater. Thank you.